He is an Argentinian rapper who had garnered much fame and accolades after his track, Apaga El Celular, went viral. He has also released many songs and has won freestyle competition. Today we're talking about Lil Killa. He was born on October 4th of the year, 1999, in Argentina. He was born in a normal family with normal lifestyle, and he grew up being addicted to rapping. He is currently 20 years old. He was born as Mauro Monzon. He grew up with a brother. He won season 6 and season 7 of the freestyle competition named El Quinto Escalon. One of his earliest release was Destroy, but it isn't famous as his track, Apaga El Celular, which has more than 24 million views on YouTube. Talking about his personal life, he is dating Noro Lago. They seem to be happy together and enjoying their life. And he has a net worth of approximately $1 million with his fan base increasing. This number is sure to increase. He is destined to be a top rapper in the world. It's just a matter of time.